Hey everyone, I'm Jeff Hollan, product manager here at Snowflake. I'm really excited to show you this new feature we've just released in private preview, which is an enhanced set of Python APIs for working with Snowflake. Specifically, I want to show you some of the new APIs for working with tasks and even building a DAG in code so I can build a data pipeline in seconds. So we're going to jump straight to my screen here. I'm using a notebook inside of VS Code, and I'm using this new set of Python APIs. So I'm just going to walk through this cell by cell and show you what we're doing. So this first one, I'm just pulling in the libraries that I need. You'll see there's a few libraries that might be new to you, like this library to connect securely to Snowflake and some things around tasks and DAGs. Now, I want to make a connection to my Snowflake account so I can start to manipulate objects. Now, the first thing is I want to define my logic, and I can define the logic. I want to build a pipeline, you know, step one, step two, step three, and four. I could do that in either SQL as stored procedures or directly in line with Python. So here I'm going to create just two Python methods, one called update orders and the other one called settle orders. Now, rather than putting a bunch of business logic in here, let's just return a simple string so we can show how this works. So in Python, I've just defined these two methods, update order and settle order. Now, here's where the fun happens. With this new integrated Python API, I can go ahead now and start to define DAGs and run them as I want. So you see, I'm going to create two tasks here. The first task is I'm going to call it update order. I want this to map to a store procedure, and I'm going to point it to the method called update order. So this line right here, update order, that says run this code whenever we get to this step. I can set a few more parameters, such as what warehouse I want this to run on, any packages I want it to include when it runs. I'm going to create the second one too, saying, hey, this one's called settle order. Use this settle order code to run it. So here's the two tasks I create. Now in Python, I can define relationships and dependencies. So here I'm saying task two depends on task one. I can do this with whatever dependencies exist for as many tasks that I have. Now, all I have to do at this point is deploy my DAG. So I've defined the logic, I've written the code, and when I run this, this Python API is going to take the logic that I've just described, and it's going to create for me in Snowflake a set of tasks and stored procedures and logic based on the logic that I've described here in Python. So this is super productive for me. I'm staying in Python this entire time. You'll notice there's no SQL. I've had to use it all. Now, I set this to run every 5 minutes. I could change that schedule to whatever. I don't want you all to have to wait 5 minutes. So let's just go ahead and use the Python API to run this DAG right now on demand. I'm going to switch over to SnowSite. You'll notice here in the schema I published, I don't have any tasks ahead of time because I hadn't created them yet. So let's go ahead and refresh this screen and come back down here, and you'll see here, here's the tasks that it created for me. So this is now in my Snowflake account live. So I could look at the graph that it's created. This is the dependency graph. Here's task one, here's task two. I could click into it and see the last time it ran, get details about this run, everything I need right from within Snowflake. So I have this rich set of Python APIs to now let me define, version, and control my tasks all in Snowflake. I can now any operations across management, create, edit, or even clean this up and delete it when I want. So hopefully this is a welcome addition to all of you data engineers, data scientists, or app developers who are working with tasks and sequences within Snowflake. This new set of Python APIs should be just what you are looking for. So thank you all so much for watching. Hopefully you give it a try and have a great rest of your day.